What's up YouTube, it's ZapdosTCG here, welcome to part 4 of my Plasma 10 opening! We already had 2 Thunderous EX-10s, 1 Deoxys EX-10, and now it's time for the final Deoxys EX-10. Hopefully you're excited as me, because we already pulled some decent stuff out of the tins. Stuff that I really needed to get back into the competitive scene with the awesome trainer cards, supporters, and maybe, what else did I pull? I already pulled an EX-10, one of the parts. You have to figure out which one. If you are actually subscribed, you should know really well, but it could be that you came across this video really randomly scrolling through and you're just watching part 4. We have Deoxys EX again, so we already have 2 of those now. Now I just need 2 more and the Plasma EX deck is done. Also, check out the Genesect Virizion against Umpoleon Dusknoir battle video, because that's the battle videos are back on the channel as well. And now let's just continue. We have 2 Plasma Blast Packs, 1 Plasma Freeze and 1 Plasma Storm. You should be getting used to it by now. And now I'm just gonna pick Plasma Freeze to start it off with Thunderous on the cover. Yeah. I'm really hoping for like a Thunderous EX Full Art, or maybe Deoxys EX, Lugias, the good stuff like that. let's go. Nidoran Female. Tempoil, Dino, Venolite, Primeape, Cryogonal, Lantern, Krokorok, here is Staravia as the reverse, and the rare, ladies and gentlemen, is Nidoking. Really nostalgic, but it's not a holo, so it's not worth that much, just a regular rare. Let's go with a Plasma Blast this time around. Hopefully I can get some something decent out of this Plasma Blast pack. Could be awesome to have like a Genesect full art or something. Sock, Surskit, Aeron, Drifloon, Kangaskhan, Reverse Soul Trigger. It's a trainer card, always need to have. Ultra Ball, also great. Tropius, Trow, and the rare is a Karakosta. Just a regular rare. Looks pretty sweet. Besides Nidoking, yeah. Some ground type Pokemon. Actually, Karakosta is a rock type, but yeah. Anyway, a Genesect pack from Plasma Blast, which is the last one for now, guys. For the openings of the Plasma tins, stay tuned to actually win the raffle. Actually, or it's not a raffle, it's like winning the online code cards. You should check that video out. Here we have Snorlax, Bagon, Squirtle, Teddy Ursa, Machop, Plasma Energy, amazing. I don't have any of those yet. Ultra Ball, Abomasnow, reverse is Octillery, and the rare is Aslogore. Okay, yeah. Let's go on to the last pack of this tin. Actually, I thought that the previous one was the last one, but there's still one left. Plasma Storm. Another code card. And let's just hope my luck turns around and I get a holo EX or something decent. Turtwig, Riolu, Zubat, Combi, Joltik, Plasma Frigate, yeah, it's a stadium card. Bicycle, amazing. Lumber. The reverse is a rare, it's a Scrafty, and the rare itself is a Behem, so lots of Plasma cards, but as I said, no holo, so it's not a decent opening like that, but the other ones were a bit better, and let's just put them all together. The Deoxys EX goes into the top loader, and now we have them all together. Let's just check them out. We have one Deoxys, and the other one is laying around here somewhere. There we go. So this was the opening. The main reason for the tins I bought is for these bad boys to make a Team Plasma deck. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this series of openings, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. Peace.